nothing is destroyed. It just simply changes. Those of you with religion might take comfort in that. But for me, I need some more proof. I've seen water turn to steam. It floats away to another place I have never seen. And it's easy to say, we have nothing to fear.
Without typing, but my brain is very small.